And his men are halfway to Bagar.
Poor, miserable wretch!
Yes, all right, that's enough of that.
It was his fault, you see. It was Sir Francis.
Tell me, how did you work that one out?
Because he was a figurehead.